dust again?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Chris Watson from the Division Avenue High School Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
because you can play a lot of stuff, like the combination of Home Depot and like the middle of Africa in the back of the room right now. There's like 600 Kumba drums, just things I can't read. I don't know the names of them. It's fine. But I wanted to thank you all for coming out tonight. Children have been fantastic this year. It's really, really fun having so many 9th graders and 10th graders in the band. These past few years, it's been awesome. I wanted to take a quick second, for those of you that don't know, I'm also the director of the Competitive Marching Band. So for those of you that do not know, for the first time ever, the Competitive Marching Band won the year State Charter. All the ensembles, whether it be orchestra, chorus, learn how to do the different things, whether you play a wind instrument or do color guard or things like that. I just want to recognize the members of the band right now who are part of that championship group. Can you guys stand up, please? Members of the championship group. Can you guys stand up? So that'll be starting up end of March, early April. I'll be giving the students some information about that. They can come do whatever they like. So I encourage everybody to be a part of it. It's a wonderful, huge thing this district has. Not every district has that, so please take advantage of it. We go on a cool trip to Syracuse and a lot of other things. So it's a great time. I encourage everybody to do it. We're going to wrap up tonight's performance with a piece called Tribal Quest. Thank you for coming and enjoy.
come with one more round of applause for him.